Bande Guru Padadandam Bhakta Binda Samannita Sri Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Nitta Ananda Sahoditam Sri Nanda Nandanang Bande Radhika Charno Dayam Gopijano Samayuktam Binda Vanam Vāñcha kalpataru vaśya kipa sindhu vevacha Patitānaṁ pāvanebha vaiṣṇavebhyo namo namah Mukhaṁ karoti vācālaṁ paṅgum laṅghaiti giram Yat kipātam aṅgavandhi paramānanda madhavam Vindhāvai tulsidebhai piyāvai kesavasacha Shna Bhakti Pade Devi Satya Vattvai Namo Namah Narayana Namaskritta Naranchaiva Narottamo Devin Saraswatiṃ Vyasam Tato Jayo Mudire Sankirtane Krishna Kathopadesha Gauriya Patrasya Prakasanecha Sadhanurakta Guru Bhakti Yukta Bhakti Pramodaksha Jagod Paranyo Dhayam Sada Paribhavanam Avishtadoham Tethas Padam Siva Viranchinatam Saranyam Vetatiham Panatapal Bhavad Divotam Pande Mahapurushate Charanaravindam Yat pad pallavana kachanda mani chatai Bispurji to came up Gopivadu Swadarshi Purunanuragar Sosagar Sarumurti Saradhikamai Kada Kivam Karush Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhunitananda Siyadvaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhara Sivasadi Gaura Bhaktavinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare Ajanulambita bhujau kanuka bodhato Sankirtanaikapitaro kamala yataksha Vishyambaro dijavaro jugodharvapalo Bande jagat priyakaro karuna bhataro Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Namami Gange Tava Pada Pankajam, Sura Surair Vandito Dibha Rupam, Bhuktin Cha Muktin Cha Dada Sinitam, Bhavanurupena sada naranam Ganga taranga ramaniya jata kalapam Gauri nirantara vibhushita vam bhagam Narayana priyamananga madapaharam Varanasi purapati bhajavishanatham Bhagi Shajusho Badani Lakshmi Rijasa Chabakshashi Jasyas Tehide Sambi Tvam Nishingamaham Bhaji Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare तथास्य भवेद् बन्धो बन्धश्च अन्न प्रसंगतः यशित संज्ञादि यथा पुंसो तथा तत्संगी संगतः न तथास्य भवेद् बन्धो न तथास्य भवेद् बन्धो बन्धश्च अन्न प्रसंगतः यशित संज्ञादि यथा पुंसो तथा तत्संगी संगतः गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड वी गौड़ीय वी मस्ट मेंटेन सम स्पेशलिटी ऑलवेज। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी जगत प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड वी गौड़ीय वी मस्ट मेंटेन सम स्पेशलिटी ऑल द टाइम। What is the speciality? What Prabhupada wanted to speak? Speciality regarding Siddhanta, speciality regarding Seva. Always we can mention some speciality regarding Siddhanta. Speciality means always we can speak about Aprakita Jagat, not like Sahaja mixing. So regarding Siddhanta, we must be, because anyway, it is a standing instruction given by Prabhupada. The only duty of an Acharya is to give full protection to Siddhantavani. Siddhantavani means, or Siddhanta Vichar, Siddhantavani. And at the same time, we'll have to maintain speciality regarding Seva. Very particular. We must be very careful about seva. The way shown by Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur or Guru Varga, Sarva Goswami, we must do seva accordingly, not fancifully. But actually point is that seva and siddhanta are almost same thing. Because siddhanta, when you can find in applied form, application of Siddhanta is Seva. And Seva, when we can represent in language, Harikatha is called Siddhanta. Almost same. No difference in it. We always like to maintain some Siddhanta vichar. The sloka I started with is very important. Bhagavad Gita Mahapurana. Here it is written na tatha asya bhavet bandho bandhascha anna prasangatah yashit sangat yatha pungso tatha tatsangi sangatah asat sangatag e vaishnava achar. Always every time you go on reciting this point, asat sangasu na kartavya. Asasanga, always you will have to leave asasanga, all the time. Jasmat sarvartho hani adhapatascha jayati. Asasanga su na kartavya kadachana. Jasmat sarvartho hani adhapatascha jayati. But many times I told before, this asasanga, this sahaja sanga, this maya, can come in different countless way. Countless different way can come in my life to make me fall down. All the time, be careful about it. We are in bondage because of Maya. We know it very well. But Prabhupada speaking, if we are going to spend life after life simply because we have to cut Maya, if we go on spending life after life, simply to go out of Maya, to cut Maya, then what use? When we can start actual bhajan? If life after life is going away, simply because we are fighting with Maya, to cut Maya, then actual bhajan when we can start? That is the main question. Now, न तथा स्वभावित बंधो बंधस्यान्न प्रसंगतः डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ टॉपिक्स आर देयर डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ यू नो पॉइंट्स आर देयर वी कैन सी दैट देयर कैन बी द पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ बॉन्डेज डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ points are there, janmo, aishwarya, suto, see, or different kind of things, or the reason of bondage. But yashissanga yathapungso tata tatsangi sangataha, that topmost, you know, bondage you can grow by this yashissanga yathapungso. Pungso means jivatma, I already told. Yashissanga yathapungso. Pungso doesn't mean spurus, male, female, not. Pungso means jivatma, pure mane dehe, pur means deho, stemple. Pure dehe basati iti pungsaha. Jashi sangha jatha pungso, the kind of bondage, the possibility of bondage a jivatma can develop through jashi sangha, is topmost. Or those who are going to get the association of those Joshit Sangha, Joshit people, Joshit Sangha, and those who are going to associate with them, Tat Sangha, Tatha, Jatha, Tat Sangha, Tatha, Tat Sangha, Sangha. Joshit, this word we are going to use extensive way. Not that Joshit means only male-female conception, not that. As per Gaudiya Darshan we know, Kamini Joshit, Kanchan Joshit, Pratishtha Joshit, all different kind of topics of Joshit. Joshit, Prabhupada is going to explain. Joshit means the object in which you are feeling attraction, like money become a joshit for you, feeling tremendous attraction for collecting money, or woman going to feel attraction for man, all different kind of joshit sangat, yatha pungso, lab, puja, patisha, everything, all different kind of joshit can come and make us fall down. Or those who are going to associate with them is also very dangerous for us. We cannot take their association. Raganuga Bhakta is rare. Raganuga Bhakta, Raganuga Bhakti is rare. It's not a matter of joke. If we are at all interested to do Raganuga Bhajan, first of all we will have to cut all asasanga, any kind of asasanga, in any form coming in your life, we must avoid that kind of asasanga. Otherwise, big problem can arise in our life. We cannot. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to quote one sloka from Srimad Bhagavad Gita Mahapran, first canto, very important. He is going to speak that sloka speaking. Sa ved dhatu padabim parasya duranta viriyasya rathanga pane jo amayaya santatayanu vritta bhajet padu saroj gandham tat padu saroj gandham. Follow. Sa ved dhatu padabim. सवेद धातु पदवीं परस्य दुरंत वीरजस्य रथांग पाने जो अमायया संततयानुवृत्ता भजेत तत्पाद सरोज गंधम. भक्तिमंत स्पीकिंग कोटिंग दिस श्लोका एंड स्पीकिंग दुरंत वीरज चक्रपाणी अनंत वीरज चक्रपाणी माने भगवान परात्पर अखिलेश्वर परम पुरुष दैट भगवान हु कैन नो Who can understand? Who can get this kind of tattva gyan to search out the lotus feet of Bhagavan? Yoga maya samapritam. Bhagavan is going to cover up himself by maya. I already told there is a gapping between Bhagavan and Badajeev. There is one maya screen. If we can somehow cut this screen, throw away, then is free connection. We can get free connection with Supreme Lord. There is one barrier. There is impediments. That is called maya. Infinity powerful ananta virjo param purus paratvar kilishwar. Who can search out the lotus feet of Bhagavan? He is very niskapat, no duplicity. Yomayaya santatayanu vritva. Who is going to niskapat without any duplicity, continuously anubritva. I mean the way shown by Guru Vaishnava, continuously going to practice, I mean do bhajan. Going to do the bhajan of Supreme Lord to satisfy Him, to search, to give total satisfaction, He can. Also we know many times we discuss, that jesam sa isho bhagavan anantah sarvatmana asrita pado jadi nirvalikam te dustaram atitaranti cha deva mayam naishang mamaham iti sa sigala bhakshe jesam sa isho bhagavan dayayed ananta ananta dev. Chesamsa esha bhagavan dayedo ananta. If Anantadev going to give kipa to somebody out of his causeless mercy, Chesamsa esha bhagavan dayedo ananta. If Bhagavan going to do so mercy on somebody, and at the same time he is sarvatmanasritapado, sarvatmanasritapado, manasa joho, manasa dehogya jo kichu moro orpidu tuapade nanda kichu. All I submit, sarvatmana siddhapada, nothing left in my life to claim that is mine. Sarvatmana siddhapada, wholeheartedly. Jodi nirvalikam, nirvalikam mane without duplicity, from heart. Only that kind, they can cross over. Only and only they can cross over this infinity ocean of maya. Duran tamoti te dustaram atitaranti cha deva maya. They can cross over. Naisham mamaham iti, for them, me and mine, this question not arise. Naishang mamaham iti sa sigala bhakshe. This temporary body, unstable body, is going to fill, and body related thing has no false ego, no nothing, no connection, no attachment. Only and only they can cross over. Naishang mamaham iti dhi. Sasigala bhakshe. Me and mine, this kind of conception with this body, anytime this body, sasigala kutta, dog and jackal can eat up this body. Having this body, material body, we are going to express false ego all the time. This is our condition. Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking that in our society, we can find some dharma daji. Dharma daji, you know, those who are holding the flag of Dharma, by having no etiquette, no acharan, nothing. Prabhupada often used to say, dharma dhaji ganer dharma acharan baddha jivke aro adhikataro baddha tasaya luya jai. Bengali. Dharma dhaji ganer dharma acharan dharma dhaji ganer dharma acharan baddha jivke aro adhikataro baddha tasaya luya jai. Bonded soul, they are already in bonded condition. But if some dharma dhaji, I mean those who are holding the flag of dharma, not following it, in no etiquette, no acharan, nothing, they are busy with business. If those common people going to get their association, then whatever bondage they had before, they already have at present, they are going to grow more and adhikataro, more and more bondage condition. Tight bondage. They can get tight bondage. The sloka I started, you know. Jasis Sangha Jatha Pungso. They are Dharma Dhaji, they are already in the category of Jasit. Those who are directly Jasit Sangha, they are doing, and those who are going to get their association, both dangerous, can throw you in ultimately into the ocean of miseries, Maya. Dharma Dhaji means they are only holding the flag of Dharma, not doing anything. Only Dhari. Nice body, nice cloth, nice turban. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtan. You cannot do, eh? Kirtan in Bengali. Very nice. It's called Baul Kirtan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing time to time. Very nice Kirtan. Very nice. This way, actually, there are so many Kirtan Bhaktivinoda, who is going to check up, who is going to read. If somebody is going to get the association of Dharma Dhaji, surely they can fall down. It is far better, Bhaktivinoda was speaking, it is far better to get the association of Bishai. Bishai Sangha is strictly prohibited, I already told. As a standing instruction of Mahaprabhu. But Bhaktivinoda, still it is okay. It is dangerous, but still. Niskinchanasya bhagavad bhajanan mukhasya parang parang jigamisha bhavasagarasya sandarshanam vishayanam atho jasitanancha ha hanto hanto visho bhakkanatya opi asad. Many times it told. To drink a glass of poison is more, far better. Then, to go for asa sangha, jaisi sangha this. Vishayi material people and other kind of asa sangha, jaisi, you know, niskinchana sa bhagavad bhajan, param param jiga misa bhavasa, those who want to cross over the material world, ocean, and those who are interested to get the seva, eternal dham, sandarsanam, for them to watch with sandarsanam vishayanam atho, to see a vishayi, material person, jashitanancho. Follow. It's more dangerous. Jashit already I explained. Jashit doesn't mean for a Mataji. A young man is also Joseph. Not that one side. So both sides you will have to think. So Niskin Chanasya Bhagavad Bhajanan Mukasya Parang Parang Jiga Misha Bhavasagarasya Sandarshan Vishayana Vato Joshitanancho Ha Hanto Hanto Visha Vakhanatya Vyasa. Darshan mean to see. Sandarshan mean, here the meaning of sandarshan is with full affinity, full enjoying mood. If you do this kind of sangha, then it's very dangerous. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking is still okay. Visheshango, still okay, someday I can. But Dharma Daji is most dangerous Sangha. Nothing more dangerous than Dharma Daji Sangha. Because knowingly, unknowingly, you can go. Yes. Those Dharma Dajis, they are very kapat. They are going to deprive, they are going to cheat the whole world. They are going to take sannyas base, they are going to take the linga of sannyas, brahmachari, acharya, different kind of linga. Ravana also wanted to take. And to fulfill their desire, to fulfill their own desire, they are going to play different kind of plan. And they are going to cheat whole world. This way we are very, very anxious that how to avoid asasanga, how to go out of asasanga, very dangerous. Yesterday I was discussing about how we should follow gradual procedure of bhajan to get success in our life. To get success in our life, many times Prabhupada used to speak, that those who are not having this kind of grade, this kind of platform, they should not do rasa bhajan. Those who are not having that kind of high platform of bhajan, they should not start rasa bhajan. Not at all. Paramahansa Keshava Goswami also speaking same. Until and unless you are going to attain that kind of platform, rasa vichatattva, you have no entry. It is the standing instruction of Shastra. Keshava Goswami speaking. Those who are previous acharyas, all our previous Rasik acharyas, Rupa Goswami, Sanatan, Jiva Goswami, Raghunath Goswami, Loknath Goswami, all, Gopal Bhatta Goswami, all, they have seen their example. We can see their example. What kind of idealism they wanted to set. All their personal life of bhajan is one kind of vivid example for us. So I was discussing tato dusangam sijjo sasu sajjeta buddhiman santa eva sachindanti manabhyasangam uktivhi pravachanadivhi. That is why one actual gentleman, actually intelligent man, who is really intelligent, is going to cut away, throw away all dusanga, all bad association, asasanga, usrijya mean totally, and sasu sajjeta buddhiman, is going to get the association of sat, sadhu. This is the vidhi and nished. Vidhi mane what to do, and nished means what you should not do. Also, Guru Padmadi used to say often, smartabhya satatam vismum, vismartabhya no yatu uchit. Guru Padmadi used to speak. It is the rules that you will have to think about Bhagavan all the time. Smartabhya satatam vismum. All the time you will have to remember the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. I mean Guru, Vaishnava, Dham, Nam, all. Bismartabhya no yatu. We should not forget. Not at all. The moment we forget, then all maya can get entry. So to understand what is bhakti pratikul, what is favorable to your bhakti, in Rasamrita Sindhu, they have written so many things. Also, Viswanath Chakravarti also going to explain so many things. भक्ति प्रतिकूल मात्रो कार्यर अंगीकार, व्यक्ति प्रतिकूल कार्यो वर्जन, भक्ति प्रतिकूल भक्ति अनुकूल कार्य, कार्य भक्ति अनुकूल भावुक एक्चुअली विल हैव टू एक्सेप्ट एंड व्हाट इज प्रतिकूल व्हाट इज अगेंस्ट भक्ति यू हैव टू भक्ति अनुकूल मात्र कार्यरो शिकार, भक्ति अनुकूल मात्र कार्यरो शिकार, भक्ति प्रतिकूल कर्म वर्जन अंगीकार, अंगीकार माने यू हैव टू टेक रेजोल्यूशन टू थ्रो अवे forcefully nobody can do raganuga bhajan forcefully not possible it is very easy to call oneself a raganuga devotee a follower of Sri Rupa Goswami it's very easy to proclaim that I am actually Rupanuga, very easy. But without acquiring qualities of a Rupanuga, such claims, this kind of demand are simply a formal declaration. It's nothing. What will go and come? The aprakita sarupa of Sri Rupa Goswami or Rupa Manjari is that of Sri Rupa Manjari, you know, the Prakita Sarup, spiritual form of Sri Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami Pad, this body is also a Prakita. This Sarup is also eternally present in Gaur Lila, but still, the Prakita Sarup, spiritual form of Sri Rupa Goswami is Rupa Goswami as the eternal person of Gauranga or at the same time Sri Rupa Manjari in Vrindavan Leela, in Navadvip Leela, Rupa Goswami, Rupa Pad. Being a follower of Sri Rupa Goswami, how I can violate all the rules and regulations set by Rupa Goswami Pad. That is the main question. If I am going to speak that I am Rupam, I am actually Rupanuga, being a follower of Rupa Goswami, how it is possible to break all the rules and regulations set by Rupa Manjari, Rupa Goswami Pad? Qualification we need. Actual qualification we need. Without qualification, how we can do? Persons who are attached to the rays of the effulgence nails on the toes of the lotus feet of the beloved and dear devotees of Lord Chaitanya. Also, these kind of things we can get. From Chaitanya Charitamrita, it is written by Prabhupada Saraswati Pad. This kind of mood. And Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami Pad also writing, Si Chaitanya Padam Bhujo Madhupebhyo Namo Namaha Kathanchit Asraya Jesam Sa Opi Tat Gandhu Bhag Bhavet. This kind of thing, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking. Also Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, Paishunya Brahma Pirito Vaigunya Kuti Kita Kalito Vaigunya Kita Kalito Paishunya Brahma Pirito Dainar Nava Nimagna Ham Sri Chaitanya Sri Chaitanya Vaidyamasray Vaigunya Kita Kalito Paishunya Brahma Pirito Dainar Nava Nimagna Ham Sri Chaitanya Vaidyamasray. We know if we want to become the follower of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, we will have to show Trinada Vibhav. Persons who are attached to the rays of the effulgent nails on the toes of the lotus feet of the beloved and dear devotees of Lord Chaitanya are by themselves fully qualified with all transcendental qualities. We cannot just imitate them. How it is possible? Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, all Guru Varga, previous day, all Rupanuga. Even powerful renunciation, I can prove that I am a big sannyasi. Renunciation. Even powerful renunciation, equanimity, sense control, fortitude, meditation, and similar other great qualities that are found in the devotees of Vishnu, that we cannot compare. We can be found in the devotees of Vishnu. Do not compare to even 1 millionth of part of their transcendental attributes. I mean those who are actually Rupanuga. Try to understand. The position of Rupanuga is further described by Srila B.R. Sridhar Maharaj in Sri Guru and His Grace as follows. Sridhar Goswami writing, the Rupanuga Sampradaya, the follower of the line of Sri Rupa, are those who have the unique test of service in the camp of Radharani. In that plane, there is no entrance of any mundane exploitation or renunciation, and not even legalized sastrika devotion. Sastrika devotion. The highest kind of devotion is not controlled by any law. That's why now actually Rupanuga devotee mean they are going out of Vidhi Marga, they are going to cross and going to enter. So Maharaj writing, the highest kind of devotion is not controlled by any law, rules and regulation. It is spontaneous and automatic. Sacrifice to the highest degree is only possible in that camp, nowhere else. The highest kind of divine sentiment is distributed from the camp of Srimati Radharani, and that can never be compared with any attainment hetero, known even in the eternal factor of time and space. That's very important. Actually, those who are not having any idea
about Vishuddha Gauriya Bhajan, those who are not having any clear idea about Vishuddha Gauriya Bhajan Pranali, they want to think other way. They think that our Guru Varga, their instruction, everything is not complete. So we must cross and try to start Raganuga Bhajan. Those who are going to think that our Shuddha Gauriya Bhajan Pranali, the procedure, is not complete. So, for personal pratishtha, they are going to add something new in their way of bhajan. Surely they are going to violate Guru Varga. They are going to insult them, ignore them. Kesava Goswami are speaking, they never in their life can get any trace, any smell of Raganuga Bhajan. Brajaras, they can never find out actual pure Brajaras. They cannot find out actual Brajaras, actual, they can never find out. Very dangerous. Those prakita sahadiya, those who are material sahajiya, prakita sahajiya, or some useless sampradaya, they think that with anartha we can very easily start. They think with anartha it is very easy for us to do rasa bhajan. They think so. They only think that parakya rasa sadhan is the only, and all other rasa they like to throw. And some suitable words they find from here and there, and like Shankaracharya, he wanted to establish Mayavad, they also some word from Kirtan here, there, they like to collect some local word and want to explain it in the name of Raganuga Bhajan, favorable for them. There is still other sampradayas, other groups. They are very lazy. They are very foolish. They don't understand what is bhajan. They are very lazy. They like to sit in a very solitary place and they like to go on chanting Harinam. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. They like to do. Kesava Goswami is speaking. They like to do in this way. They like to show themselves that they are Trinadapi. They are doing so much Harinam, solitary bhajan, so they are Siddha Mahatma. But this kind of Nijjan bhajan, solitary bhajan, or forcefully to think about, if they try to think about Krishna Leela, Leela Smaran, if they like to do this kind of, this is useless, they cannot do, is artificial procedure. This artificial procedure of Krishna Bhajan is totally obsolete. Sometime also Vishwanath Chakravarti were writing so many things. They are going to show some ecstatic feeling. Somebody going to pull up asru, water also coming down, they are practicing. They are going to practice how to shed tears. Like a actor in drama doing, they are practicing this artificial procedure. How to shed tears, they are practicing. This way, they can never get any clue. This way, they can never get any clue of Rupanuga Bhajan. According to the advice of Rupa Goswami Pad in his Upadeshamrita, if we cannot engage ourselves in continuous seva, under the guidance of a Rasik Acharya, this kind of Sambandha Gyan we cannot develop, And if Sambandhagar is not developed, then where from we can get the clue of Raga Anuga Bhajan? So anartha